pin. I'm receiving the pin as the most active member of Kiwanis Club of Marvel 500. Now, according to the district governor elect of the Philippine South District.
Oh, siya pang naglalagay, oh. This is Engineer Willie Aguilar from
the District Engineer of Libak, so the DPWS, Sultan Cotabato.
The District Engineer of Region of Libak, North Cotabato, ba yan, bro? So he was assigned by Dr. Orozco to pin the pin of distinction as Kiwanis member. And this is Dr. Orozco,
the distinguished governor,
the smoking doctor of Marbel,
receiving from.
And just watch out for the syndrome, they might catch you. So thank you, bro, engineer Willy, district engineer of Libak, North Cotabato ba yan?
Pag nakakauwi ako, nauubos.
Oh yeah? Ang galing mo naman.
Ha?
Ang galing mo naman.
So,
ay, the pin is actually part of his achievement. Di ba sa district governor mo to? Alright.
We will inspire member and the former member to ask Kiwanyan. That is our mission as district governor.
Oh, tama ka. Magabayan mo eh. Isa rin ang binabarag yung former member na magbalik.
Yan, no?
Ang kulang lang ngayon sa atin, kung sino mag-stress.
Are we going to give the pin before they resume their attendance?
Basta they have to come back. Oh, ano na sinuktos natin, nasabihan ko na.
Oh, yeah.
Okay daw, magbalik siya.
Ganda pa yung pin tayo?
Ganda?
Ganda?
Si ano
very
ba?
Very elegant.
Balik siya. Si yung Permarino, yung retired na